Introduction to winding. In this lecture, we are going to study different types of winding used in electrical appliances. In mathematics, the winding number of a closed curve in the plane around a given point is an integer representing the total number of times that curve travels counterclockwise around the point. The winding number depends on the orientation of the curve if the curve travels around the point clockwise. The armature is provided with slots on its circumferences in which the conductor are housed. Then, the winding number of the curve is equal to the total number of the counterclockwise, which in turn that the object makes around the origin. The difference between closed and open windings are, open winding are open at one point and form several sections. Open winding can be single or of double type. Their design is flexible. On the other hand, closed winding are those has closed paths around a periphery. They are double layer winding and used in DC machines. As explained earlier, armature winding is an one type of arrangement of conductors to produce EMF by relative motion in heteropolar magnetic field. Now, have a look at types of DC armature winding. DC armature winding is of two types, lap winding and wave winding. In lap winding, number of parallel paths are high, and here number of parallel paths is equal to number of poles. Therefore, this winding is also called as multiple winding or parallel winding. In wave winding, number of parallel paths is 2, that's why it is called as series winding. Look at the images of lap winding and wave winding. Lap winding is suitable when requirement is large DC current and low voltage. Wave winding is suitable when requirement is low DC current and high voltage. What are the advantages of wave winding? It gives EMF more than lap winding for given number of poles and armature conductors. Equalizer connections are not necessary in wave winding, whereas in lap winding they are used. What is AC armature winding? In AC machines, the stator has AC armature winding in which the alternating EMF is induced. Open layer can be either single layer or double. The stator winding consists of single turn or multi-turn coils arranged in slots and connected properly so as to obtain the required phase grouping. The AC winding must be properly arranged so that the EMF induced in all the phases are of equal magnitude and frequencies. AC armature winding is also called as open coil winding. In AC winding, the ends of the first coil and last, or the beginning of the first coil and the ending of the last coil is kept open. So this is known as open coil winding. What are the types of AC armature winding? They are basically of two types. One is single layer winding, another is double layer winding. The double layer windings are the most widely used class of winding. Though both lap and wave types are possible, because of inherent problem of wave winding, it is now an accepted practice to use the lap type of double layer AC windings. Single layer winding is of following type as concentric windings, which is furthermore divided into parts as heterotrophic winding or half coil winding. Double layer winding are lap winding, wave winding and fractional slot windings. Double layer falls into two main classes depending upon the value of SSP, integral slot winding, when SPP is an integral and fractional slot winding, then SPP is a fractional number. This is for today. See you in the next session.